Alright, hey guys, whatever, no quiz, 2011 here, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Devil May Cry 5. So, in this part, we're starting off as V, or we're playing as V now. Oh boy.
We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Okay, let's see the controls. So just R1 lock on.
Just be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Attack a shadow. After summoning shadow, press triangle to make him perform a close range attack.
Yeah. No one's around just to pick that shit!
Pierce throwing.
Press circle close to dying enemy. Shadow can't finish off dying enemies. He has to do that himself.
Gotta land the final blow, B. You know we can't kill demons.
At your pleasure. Pin him to the wall. At your pleasure. Pierce throne. Return him to the underworld. Slice him.
Griffin. After summoning Griffin, press square to make him perform a long range attack.
The end is now.
L1 horizontally plus triangle. Use shadow to evade attacks. This will help him faster and wider moving.
Pin him to the wall. Return him to the underworld.
I think I have to buy a skill to do the teleport.
Gouge him.
Nice right trigger. Okay.
Slice him.
Okay. Shoot is square, triangle is shadow, and then circle is V. And I think X is jump. Alright, let's try this.
Pin him to the wall. Slice him.
R1 circle. Okay. Moves you right to a locked on target and instant killing any dying enemies and instantly works on airborne targets as well.
Slice them.
Descend it is.
Gouger.
Guess I can't go down there. Nightmare, land blows on enemies are taking damage to fill the double DT gauge. When your DT gauge is level 3 or higher, you can summon Nightmare by pressing L1 if you will attack any enemies until your gauge runs out. Way. Stalemate. If your DM pass will stop moving, they take too much damage. Keep an eye on their gauges in the upper left corner of the screen to see how much vitality they have left. These demons recover from stalemate by themselves over time. You can speed up their recovery by moving V closer to them. Okay.
This bridge looks unstable.
Slice him.
Oh hey, look, a gold orb. I'll take that. Revival orb, gold orb, magical gold and stone made through a secret method. Revives a fallen warrior and covers their vitality to a maximum. But hey look, a purple orb.
I will not allow him to gain any more power.
If Probably want to need this Nidhogg actually first. Fragment of crystallized demonic power, gather 4 fragments of form of crystal that increases the DT gauge. DT replenishment where white orb magical white stone of crystallized devil spirit, pick one up to recover some DT gauge. Okay. That worked. Almost missed that. Come on, V. Okay, I think that's it. Tutorial Devil Trigger. Use one slot of DT gauge to make Shadow and Griffin attack foes with increased strength for a set time. Execute the same command again will extend attack at the cost of more of one DT gauge. So L2, triangle and circle. Okay.
The source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Pin him to the wall. At your pleasure.
The end is now. You gouge it. Slicing. Gouge it. At your pleasure. Pin him to the wall. Pardon me. Gouge it.
Okay, I think that's it.
Go.
I can't get that all.
Die.
Oh, a blue ore fragment. Nice. Magical blue fragment. Oh, nice. Gonna need that later. Done. Probably need to find another one. Shoot.
Pin him to the wall. Scorch them.
Turn to the underworld.
phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
All right, time to call Nico.
Come meet me. I'm at.
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Where are you? How did she see us up from that there?
Yo, you just here to window shop?
I just got here, Nico. Alright, let's see what I can get. You have 5 gold orbs. Oh my god. Technically, I need to get this first. Oh my god. I'm gonna need this, definitely. Probably gonna need this more than anything. I think that's useful.
Slicing.
Yeah, that's very useful. Four triangle and then R1. Oh, wrong Robin. So it's R1.
Now get to work.
My turn now. Scorch them.
Okay, so I have to hold R1 and L back first. Yeah, hold circle. I mean square and release. Oh boy, this is gonna be difficult. But I think this is a really useful skill. Yep. Yeah, that's all I got right now. This is boss time.
Touch me.
Need hug. I never liked this guy.
You guessed. I know you.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he hurt me. He's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
So he is contemptible. That's what
he's saying. What you do?
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meaning, don't try to take too much shit!
Right.
cutworm forgives the plow. What do you say?
Oh, that was terrible. What is that? Oh, is that the mecha boss that Nero's fighting?
Okay, that's not good at all. That's not good.
Yeah, that's...
Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Yeah, I don't think we can get up there. Oh, shoot. I'm sure he's fine. Alright, let's see how bad I did. A. Oh, my first S rank. No surprise there. Sorry. It's 7 a.m. V, what are you doing, man?
We're alive! We made it! It's our lucky day, V! Let's go find a game of cards.
He's Glyphod Root.
How are you gonna play? You have no hands.
They're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Again, no hands, Griffin. The demons have used commandment short work of the great demon parasite, the roots of the clive off, but the arrival of a colossal demonic monstrosity destroyed the road ahead. So like the underground. Oh, I'm still playing as V. Well, I'm already at the 33-minute mark. Oh, nice. That's useful. Does Hedgehog and Guillotine shoot? Yeah, I'm gonna pause the game right here, guys. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.